These are some bad times. Desperate. Terrified. Recessionary. And at times like this, there's only one thing to do. It's time to stimulate the economy. I'm Todd Diamond, and this is Finansense. There's a lot of talk lately about economic stimulus, both here in Canada and down south in the United States. And everyone's looking closely at that new magical creature, the Obama, and his plan to stimulate the economy. But how does it work? Let's take an example from my life and metaphor it for you. Last weekend, I went to my favorite beering hole because my love life, aka the economy, has been suffering since I got that young woman pregnant. Let's recreate what happened next, shall we? So, I walk in and spot an attractive lady well within the parameters of my league. Let's pretend she's big business, shall we? And my clinical depression, stemming from lack of touch and affection, is the economy. I began by trying to stimulate our economy through conventional oratory means. You look really pretty, and your hair. Is that jasmine? When that didn't work, I tried some time-honored social lubrication. Can I buy you like a cocktail and put it through those beautiful lips and all the way down that amazing throat? Again, the recession's hitting even harder, and I had to pull out the big guns and lay it on pretty thick.
God, I just want someone to touch me. That make me feel like a man. Don't you want me?
Nothing worked, and I was terribly, terribly sad. Until my new friend Cindy made a novel suggestion in these hard economic times.
$50 for $100 for and I don't do
like the economy, my quick influx of cash into Cindy's life has ensured that we're now a couple, and she'll never need more of my money ever again. We'll be right back.